Hello out there, each and every one of you. I am the Dance of Life. And I have some more news and some more stuff to bring to you. And it's going to start with conformity and nonconformity. I'll tell you something. I have been pressured over the past 3 weeks to 2 weeks, 3 weeks, to conform. See, I'm going to give you the dope here on this. It's actually at a mental health facility, drop-in place, where you go to, you know what it is. Doesn't matter where it's at. I'm going to tell you how you should handle this. Now, it doesn't matter if it's that, or a group, or wherever it is you go to. It doesn't matter where this is. They are trying to get me to conform. Their exact thing is, you're being punished, which means me being punished, because I am who I am. I don't follow the rules. And everybody else, they all follow the rules, you know what I mean? Which, I don't know why that's supposed to be a reason that I'm supposed to do it. I mean, if everybody jumped off a bridge, am I supposed to do that too? I mean, hey, that's how I look at it. I know you've had situations like this. Most of you have. I am going to tell you how to handle it. As I said, I'm a nonconformist. I don't follow the rules. I don't follow their rules. They don't like that, you see. Here's what they are going to do to you. They are going to set you down and punish you. And like I said, being a nonconformist comes with a heavy price. You have to pay a heavy price for being who I am. If you know what I mean. A nonconformist ain't free, regardless of what you believe. So, here's what they're going to do. They're going to set you down. They're going to punish you. They're going to sit there and they're going to make this, you need to follow the rules. You need to be just like everybody else, and you're going to sit there and think, you know what I mean? They're going to make you sit there and think, wait a minute, if I do this, I'll be able to get along with everybody else. Now here's my question. Is that what you want? Do you want to be a carbon copy of everybody else? Even if you're pretending to do this, is that what you want to be? You want to follow all of them and be black and white like them? And not be colorful like me? Is that what you really want to do? I mean, hey, that's easy. I mean, they are going to tell you every trick in the book. They are going to hook you. They are going to convince you this is absolutely the right thing to do. You know, it's the moral thing to do. You need to follow. You need to not make waves, you know what I mean? Don't make those waves. Just, you follow what everybody else is doing, if you know what I mean. You gotta be with just like them. You can't be different. You can't be colorful. You can't be all colors. Oh, no. You have to be just like them. They are going to, here's what they're doing. They're trying to make a conformist out of me. Good luck. Because it isn't going to work. And I'll tell you something. Before you go along with anything like that, you need to really give that a thought. Are you willing to give up everything in your life you believe in for this, whatever it is you want, that they want you to conform to do? Are you willing to give up you and who you are, to fit in their little box? Me, I'm not willing to do that. It comes with a heavy price. I told you that. I am who I am. These people out there, all of the conformists, all the people, you see, they think that, we're going to punish you, to make you conform. You need to follow the rules, hon. You need to follow the rules. You need to do this and that and this and that. Does it sound like me to you? Well, I know what most of you would be doing. You'd be, oh yes, I will do this, I will do that. You want to know something? They got you brainwashed, honey. I mean, I am what I am. The only rules I follow are the rules of life. Their rules are not my rules. I set the rules, not them. And it's my life. So I'm not gonna, you know what I mean? They're not gonna get the reins on my life. This might work on some people. I mean, here's what they're gonna do. They're gonna set you down. They're gonna get this piece of paper out here. You need to do this. You need to do this. You need to do this. And you need to do this. And we're gonna punish you. We're gonna do this and that. You wanna know something? And here's the hard fact that you sit there and you need to think about before you do anything. Is this worth it? Is what you want to be, is what they want, you know what, is it worth it? Do you want to change who you are? Do you want to follow what they, do you want to be that follower, you know what I mean, and follow them and what they're doing and be just like them? You know, if they dress in this, you need to dress this way too. Before you do that, think about something. Do you want to pay that price to give up who you are in order to be just like them, to be another copy? Or do you want to go on being who you are, such as I do? You need to really think about that. You need to close this off and think about that. I mean, because sometimes, and I've done this many times, sometimes it's easier to turn and walk away. I have had to do this at many different places because they want me to conform to who they are. And the price is too high, honey. I'm not going to give up who I am because they want me to. That's not how it works. Either somebody accepts me who I am, or I'm hitting the door and going the other direction. I mean, that's the way it is. They are going to trick you with every trick in the book. You need to be moral. You need to do this. You need to do that. You need to copy this guy over here. You need to be just like everybody else. I know you've heard that before, haven't you? You've heard before that just because you're different, and it doesn't matter what your difference is, whether it's like me or crippled or whatever it is, you believe because they're telling you because you're different that there's something wrong with you. You're the wrong one. You're the one that should be punished for that, right? You're the one that should conform to them, right? You want to know what I say? No, Charlie. You need to sit there and think about that. Is that really right, what they're saying? Or is it a bunch of horse crap, if you know what I mean? You know what I'm going to tell you, don't you? I didn't get where I am today by believing and following that stuff right there. That stuff right there, sometimes I have had to turn around and walk away. I've done it more than one time, dozens of times. Because I'm not going to conform what they say. I'm not going to give up who I am and what I am to please them. That's the way it is. And sometimes you have to make a tough choice. Are you going to follow them to their plain and nothing? Oh, I'm going to follow every rule no matter what the hell it is. Or are you going to be who I am and say, I ain't following none of this crap. This is who I am. This is what I'm going to make. And this is what I'm going to do. You know what I mean? So here's the thing about it. Are you going to sit there and follow that? You're going to be that follower? Are you going to be the one that's going to have to sit there and change who you are and dress like they want you to and, you know, pray to who they want you to and, you know, be a puppet to them? Let them pull your strings like this. Hey, little puppet, let's go. Hell no, not me. Not doing that. I mean, sometimes the price is too high here. I'm not going to pay it. You know, and neither should you. When these people come around and do this and tell you you should be who you are, you shouldn't be who you are, or whatever, you know what I mean? Guess what? Don't listen to them. Put some earplugs in your ears with a radio and turn up the music, if you know what I mean. I got a little surprise for you at the end of this. This little surprise is going to tell you exactly what to do. I don't have to tell you anything else. But you have to have something. You have to have the strength and the stamina to stand up against this, saying, I will not do this, what they want me to do. I refuse to accept their reality. I'm going to be who I am. I don't need them. I am going to be who I am. I'm not going to change who I am. For them, for you, for anybody else. I'm not going to do it. That doesn't make that they bring, they want, they can bring God into this or whatever they want. You know what I mean? Guess what? Still who I am. Still rocking out. I still in charge of my life, not them. They don't like that. They are not going to like that. They want you to conform. That's the trick. That's called brainwashing. They're going to brainwash you into believing what they want you to believe. They're going to tell you that you got to dress in a black and white suit, you know, with your hair combed a certain way, act a certain way, and this and that. You can't be colorful. You can't do this and you can't do that. You sick of hearing that stuff? I know I am. They want you to believe that stuff. They want you to take, they want to take you, reach down into your soul and take you away from you. What are you going to do, honey, when they do that? You're going to say, here I am. Go ahead and grab what's left of me and take it out. And I'll be just like you. I'll sit there and be just like you and read my rules. And I'll be Mrs. Goody Two Shoes and I'll follow every single rule. You really going to do that? Are you going to do like I do? The hell with that. I mean, it comes with a price. Yes, you're going to lose stuff. I'm not going to lie. I mean, you're going to have to walk away from stuff. Do you have the strength to walk away from stuff that you know is wrong in your heart? Or listen to this. Are you so conditioned? Most of you are out there. Are you so conditioned that you will literally follow every single thing that they tell you to do? I'm sorry to say that most people are like that. Are you so controlled, and so brainwashed with this, and so full of this rules and stuff? Are you so full of all of this stuff that you can't even make your own decision anymore? Is that right? Do you want to know something? You need some help. You need to let it go. Because you want to know something? It's your life. It is now or never. You don't do it now, you ain't never going to. Get up, turn away from what they want you to do, and say, hell no, I ain't gonna do it. Because you wanna know something? They might trick you with this and that. They might give you these morals. They might say, this is the right thing to do. You need to do this, you need to follow this. They're gonna promise you every piece of everything they can think of to promise you. You know what I mean? Every treat they can think of, they're gonna make it look, oh, real terrific. All you got to do is follow this. I'm sorry, but you want to know something? That's a trick. Don't believe that stuff. Don't go for it. Because they want you to conform. That's what it's all about. It's not about you. It's about them. They want you to wear a black and white suit. You know, they don't want you to say anything out of order. They want you to be a clone, a carbon copy of everybody else. Do you want that? You do or you don't? If you don't want that, you need to follow what I'm saying. You need to do this way. I'm doing it. If you do want it, good luck. I hope at the end of your life you don't turn around and say, oh my God, what the hell did I do with my life? My life is a wild and crazy life. Yes, it is. But you want to know something? I wouldn't trade it for their life, anything in the world. Never. I don't want to be a clone, sit there a clone like this with no spirit, which they reach down in your soul and they take your spirit away from you. You got to have the stamina to reach back and slap them and say, hell no, I won't go. And I think this might help you. Are you ready for this? You know what's coming, don't you? You ready for this? Let's do this. And I want you to listen to this real good. You ready? Let's go. Listen to this.
This ain't a song for the broken heart. Beep, beep.
away. I did it my way, not theirs. It is my life. I did it my way, not theirs. My life. The last words I can say on this is make your own choice. Be your own person. Don't let them take your life and do what they want with it. Don't ever do that. You will be sorry at the end. It's my life. It's now or never. You're not going to live forever. Don't let them take you away from you. Thank you. I hope you have a good night. From the Dance of Life Dancer, never leave them. Thank you.